it was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
Dude, it is so good to see a friendly face.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel.
Yes! My man! Oh my god, yes. Why can't we cut it? God, you have to get close. Oh.
How's your family? They miss their father. Yours?
I like the way that was all sneaky over there. You know, this guy's completely... He's out of the picture and these guys have no idea. Whoa, I'm so glad I moved that. How amazing does that look, though? Sorry, I just had to grab a screenshot there. Shit, they're not going to turn that off.
Who needs all that? And who is going to feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps? Get their families and go to Gansa? You know what happened to those who tried. Bastards.
What was that? What's going on there then? I could have done that better, to be honest.
He might be caught.
There. Remembered.
Just you wait.
That's pretty cool. Shithead. Alright. Got this, many more traps here. This little base of operations here. Give me that. Oh, nice one! I don't know how many of those I found. I'll be curious. Whoa. That's cool. All right. try out this gun. What was that? It's got like two bullets in it. Oh, Jesus.
So, anything here?
There's a guy to my left. I don't want to shoot that guy.
Anybody see him? Not me.
Why? I think. Nah, nothing.
How about here?
Sure, there's a guy here to my left.
Let's get the ball rolling. What's up?
Clear.
You?
Clear.
Move on. Steady. No need to hurry. Here. Where the hell is he hiding?
All right, let's move. Look for the commie.
Shit.
All right.
Oh, this is so much fun.
Stay cool.
I'm worried to drop down here because I don't know what's under here.
How about here?
Because we know there's at least three. It's got to be. Let's make our way down. Okay, oh my god, we've got quite a gaggle over here. Do you reckon we can get that through there? Nope.
Stay cool.
Grenade! There he is!
Whoa! Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, sneaky. Ow. Oh, did not like that. Is this the way I'm meant to go? Surely not.
Ever hear the stories about Metro Room and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods.
I kind of want to go back and see what was down there.
The place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter if the forces of evil prevail.
Okay, how many guys we got?
This one. Ours is the metro for the sheep. And the metro tools for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd from there.
Well, it's just my imagination, everybody.
Alarm! Attention! We got company!
Ooh, that would have been in the head. Worried that these guys might flank. Let's go have a quick look. Whoa! Oh, I swear I just saw a person on those stairs. Clip me. It's in here. Holy shit, this is dark. Torch? Why is my torch not working? Brilliant. Onto my torch. Ah. Hello, night vision. Yes. How do I turn it off? Ah, that's why the night vision wasn't working. How's it working now? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, my. With a fucking key. Oh man, I don't think I'm brave enough to go down there. Fucking spiderwebs. Haha! This is amazing! I don't know how much ammo I've got. Jesus. Holy shit. God. What we got there? What? fuck. Jesus. I tell you what, that made me feel really uneasy. Where am I now? Oh, where our buddy was. The way they've done map design is amazing. Doing all right with the old throwing knives. Ooh, that don't put a light in here, that. Hello? Oh, I never like going into bathrooms. Any secrets in here? Jesus. Off. I don't like it. What's it, knob? Why are you dead? I don't know where the fuck I am now. Oh! It's where I took out those guys! Oh, brilliant! I blew it right back on myself. Fantastic! Oh. What's that? So is that what that is? Oh, that is amazing. Right, okay, cool. Right, okay. So that's all we can pick up there. Can we see a safe? There we go. Oh man, look at this dude. He was like, I've almost made it. Fucking hell. Back to the dynamite. Jesus. Just waiting for that monster to roar and scare the hell out of me again. Ah. Oh, this is a trap. I'm on the wrong s- Hang on. Bollocks!
Oh,
You reckon I can get jump over this? Oh yes, nailed it. Good God. Right. Oh shit. Oh, don't look. Don't wanna look. Don't wanna look. Don't wanna look. Don't wanna look. Ah, I can't go to her. What did I do? Is that a door? Book. Hi, ma'am. Oh, Jesus. This is horrible. I'm just going to see one fucking run past me or something. Hello. Why has this got blood on it? Where am I now? Where's my friend gone? Did I just see a red laser? Oh, I swear I saw something red then. Ugh. Okay, this looks like a switch. Jesus! Hi, bud. Holy shit. Hey, old man. Oh my God. It says I got full ammo, but when I go to shoot stuff. Okay. So I'm such a loot whore. I can't help myself. Right. Coming in. Holy mackerel.
We'll reach Paulus soon.
Oh, God, it's good to see you, dude.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse. Fear. We're weak. We'll die.
Whoa.
Even children hated by their parents try to love and understand them. We wish to, understand you and help you.
Don't like this. What the?
No, not job!
We want to help.
Oh.
We want peace.
Our peace. Oh, shit.
You can't hide from the future.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, The rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move!
Name you guys yourself. Look amazing!
Oh, we're Nazis! Can you take your station?
Little man, is that you? Yorki Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
This is brilliant, little car. Hey, man. Holy moly. Hey! Whoa. Oh my God. Dude, this is insane. Is this where you live? I'm Artyom. I'm from.
He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
Yeah.
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
Thank you. Am I still wearing the disguise from the mission?
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids?
Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Masters.
I might be back to have a look. Why is everyone looking at me? Oh. Hello. I'm Artyom. Can I come in?
And I was waiting for them at the Black Station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Just eavesdrop. Your bulb seems to be out. Oh!
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Christ, all right. In we go. Is that a bomb? Oh, look at that.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat. All council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Boy. Tell you what. It's about time I earned some damn respect in here. I have been through hell and back. Look at this dude fishing. Wow. No, you're not the guy I need.
Stop bothering me.
Hey.
Well, once the boys were having a drink. Well,
that's brilliant. Look at that dude over there waving.
We were blasted.
You're always blasted.
Okay.
Anyways, so
oh.
We had
Oh. Hi. Oh, sorry, you want to talk to- No, no, I'm just going to have a look. I'm going to moonwalk in there. I'm going to be like,
I'm stunned that the council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown.
Damn right.
But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay, okay.
Sweet.
Okay, okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now. To
when you say
detection.
We go there,
we'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom.
He's talking to me.
Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
So you coming with me? Sweet. Oh, no.
Let's go.
Let's go. Don't forget your gas mask.